We have new details now on the woman who launched a Jeep Cherokee over a construction zone onto I-57. She's going to trial. 28-year-old Aisha Marshall is charged with felony DUI. Today, a state trooper described how he found her car and the extensive injuries to her passengers. Back in September, she drove the Jeep through a closed construction zone on Bradley Avenue and it went airborne onto I-57. Her blood alcohol level was almost 3 times the legal limit. The trial is set for February 5th.